saw you couldn't win today. You did everything, but it seems that worked nothing.
Yeah, of course, it's a really disappointing game for us. Of course, we need to win against Virum at home, and yeah, today we didn't play at the level we wanted, and yeah, Elverum has a really good team and they played really good handball today, and yeah, today we didn't have a chance, and yeah, we just have to look at ourselves and yeah, do a better job the next time for sure, and just keep on going, and it's a new Champions League game already next week, and yeah, of course we want to go there to win as well.
As the Norwegian, is it a special emotions against if you play against a Norwegian team?
Of course it's special. They did a lot of good things in Elverum, I have a lot of respect for them, and yeah, it's cool that they have such a good team. They showed today that they can play really good handball, and yeah, that's of course it's special to play against the Norwegian team and a lot of the players also as well, so yeah.
This is your first year here in Szeged. How is your feeling to be play here?
Of course, it's really. I feel really good here. It's, we have amazing fans, and yeah, I feel really good in the team. And, they're getting more and more into the system. So of course, need a little bit more time, but I feel really good, and I think we can do big things there. So, yeah.
How is your relationship with the teammates, with the coach?
Oh, really good, really good. They are really good guys, and Pastor also. It's. He's a really good coach. It's a lot of new things, a lot of new details, of course, to get into my system. But yeah, step by step, it will be better. And yeah, like I said, I really think we can do big things with this team in the future. So yeah, just need to keep on going.
You played before in West Brem. How the Szeged fans welcome you here?
Oh, so far really good. They've been really amazing, and yeah, you can see today also they support us from the first minute until the last, and yeah, they're really good. It's for us, it's you really feel them that they have our back. So of course that gives us a little bit extra motivation.
When you change your team, you had to move from Veszprém or Balatonalmedi to Szeged. How about the city?
Oh, the city is great. It's a really nice city. It's a little bit bigger than Veszprém, and yeah, the people are good, and yeah, I'm really satisfied.